In this video, I'm going to show you how to download background images from newtab in Brave. So to download background images in newtab in Brave, you need to open the developer tools. To do that, you need to press Ctrl Shift I. It will open the developer tools. Okay. And make sure you are in a network tab. When you are in network tab, and make sure to click all here. After that, let me decrease this. Okay, now reload the page, this new tab, until you find the image that you want to download. I am going to find a nice image to download. Yeah, this one looks cool. When you find your image, then you need to scroll down until you find the name of this image, whatever is there. Just see, you can see it looks like an image, and also it looks like C, and its name is Dylan Malwal Seaman. Okay, webp dot webp. Okay, click it and right click it, go to open in new tab. It's going to open the image in the new tab, and you can right click it and save image as, and you can save it. Now you have saved the image as a webp, but you can't put it as a your desktop background because this Web3 format is not supported. You need to convert it into JPG or PNG format. For that, you need to search for WebP to JPG. The first website to show up will be cloudconvert.com. Click it. Select your files here. This one I downloaded just now. And if it's already selected JPG, then leave it. If not selected, click it and select JPG. And click convert. It's going to convert the WebP format to JPG format, and download that. You can use that as a background. That's all. Bye.